Hello friends, today we will learn how to propagate snake plant from leaf. Snake plant is specially known for indoor plant. This plant is air purifying plant. Snake plant is very easy to propagate from leaf. We will take a leaf from plant. Cut the leaf like this to make about 4 to 5 inch pieces. We have to remember the bottom side of the cuttings. This is bottom side and this is top side. Take a pot with drainage hole at the bottom. Cover the hole with small stone for better drainage and fill it with the potting mix. To make the potting mix, just take 60% garden soil and 40% vermicompost. We have to insert the bottom side of the cuttings, not top sides. Make a hole and insert the cutting in the hole. Repeat the same process with each and every cuttings. Give water to the cuttings for at least 10 to 12 days. Keep the container in the bright location but not in direct sunlight. Give water when required. After 45 days, let's see the result. Roots have come out from the cuttings. And a newborn plant also there. In next 1 month, the pot is covering with many new plants. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe the channel for more videos.